Good morning, Jeff Lawrence. Looking at the BlackBerry this morning, Castro's warning about a nuclear holocaust. What else is new there? 60,000 babies born to non-citizens get U.S. birthright in Texas alone every year. Nobody else in the world has such an immigration policy that's such a draw for people to come, that tells people if you break into my house, and this is what it's like saying, if I can break into your house and have a kid, not only do I get to stay in your house, but I get an ownership interest in it, and I get to vote and decide how you spend your money from now on. This is an unsustainable policy like many that we have, and it's unprecedented around the world. Really, it is. Nobody else has such a policy, and it's one of the biggest things that people ask me about everywhere I go. People are really unhappy about the immigration situation, the illegal immigration situation. They're really unhappy about it. We're gonna have to do something.